from yesterday, Wednesday, November 13, 2024, statement from President Donald J. Trump. I am pleased to announce that former Congresswoman Lieutenant Colonel Tulsi Gabbard will serve as Director of National Intelligence, DNI. For over two decades, Tulsi has fought for our country and the freedoms of all Americans. As a former candidate for the Democrat presidential nomination, she has broad support in both parties. She is now a proud Republican. I know Tulsi will bring the fearless spirit that has defined her illustrious career to our intelligence community, championing our constitutional rights and securing peace through strength. Tulsi will make us all proud. Tulsi Gabbard biography. Four-term Congresswoman, 2020 presidential candidate, and New York Times best-selling author Tulsi Gabbard is a veteran with three deployments to war zones in the Middle East and Africa. She has served in uniform for more than two decades, is currently a lieutenant colonel in the U.S. Army Reserve, serving as a battalion commander of the 1354 Regiment in Tulsa, Oklahoma, and leads her nonprofit organization, We Must Protect. Tulsi first served in elected office in the Hawaii State House of Representatives when she was 21 years old. Due to the attacks on 9/11, she enlisted in the Army National Guard. In 2004, she gave up an easy re-election campaign and volunteered to deploy to Iraq with the 29th Brigade Combat Team, where she served in a medical unit. After returning home in 2006, Tulsi worked in the U.S. Senate as a legislative aide to the late Senator Danny Akaka, who was chairman of the Senate Veterans Affairs Committee. She then volunteered for a second Middle East deployment as a platoon leader. Having experienced firsthand the true cost of war, Tulsi ran for United States Congress at age 31, vowing to honor the lives and sacrifice of her brothers and sisters in uniform. She prevailed in a difficult election and went on to serve in Congress for 8 years as a member of the Armed Services, Homeland Security, and Foreign Affairs Committees. Foregoing a run for re-election to Congress in 2020, she ran for president as a Democrat. In October 2022, Tulsi announced she was leaving the Democrat Party, becoming an independent. She puts country before party and approaches every issue, domestic and foreign, based on ensuring the safety, security, and freedom of the American people. Tulsi Gabbard's first book, For Love of Country, Leave the Democrat Party Behind, was released on April 30th, 2024, and hit number 4 on the New York Times bestsellers list the following week. On August 26, 2024, Tulsi formally endorsed President Trump for a second term and soon after began serving as a co-chair of his transition team. On October 22, 2024, LTC Lieutenant Colonel Tulsi Gabbard joined the Republican Party because of President Trump's leadership and how he has been able to transform the Republican Party, bringing it back to the party of the people and the party of peace. And that was yesterday, the statement from President Donald J. Trump.